And it is the Cecil NWU Senior International Athletics Meet about to go down or about to hit the track. It is the men's 3000 meter race, and some quick, some fast guys are in there. Big names: Johan Kronier, Dumisani, Tlhaselo, Sibusiso Nzima. But oh yes, and off they go. Folavio Seotle, Tian, take us through it.
Nayo leyo mpahla ke madoda sengobe sesishilo ukuthi kunosibuso nzima kunodumisani hlaselo kuno Johan Kronier and sesexpecte ukuthi bakijeme sap 805 njengoba sesikhulumile nosibusiso not ukuthi smash sibusiso as he's the fastest in the field, but he told me today ukuthi he wants to push the pace very fast. As he's coming from the marathon, he has a lot of mileage and I trust in him, because last year he managed to run 805 cooler track, and now na manje vele we push pace and ayikho indoda ezamkulandela emva kwakhe, kodwa indlela sasende singazi ukuthi kuzwenzakalani ekugcineni, kodwa uwe push pace very fast.
En dames en here, dis Sibusiso Nzima wat daar voor ver voor die manne is uit die pak uit. Kom ons kyk of hy dit kan hou. As hy so aanhou, gaan hy definitief onder die 8 minute kan hardloop vanaand. Kom ons kyk, die pak wat hom jaag het groot name in, soos Dumisani wat ook al in is. Want ons het 'n klomp juniors, ons het van Marco wat 'n goeie 1005 atleet is, en ons het van Warnoo Potgieter wat 'n junior is wat ook in hierdie wedloop klim. Ons het ook 'n wêreldkampioenskappe derde plek, Johan Kronier in die 1005 wat hierso in hierdie wedloop hardloop. Kom ons kyk wat kan gebeur. Kom ons kyk wie die man hom kan inryg vanaand.
Usibusiso ngathi unodlela itheko lakhe yedwa nje, ushaye take two ngimbe kuhle phaphambili, ubanike 58 first lap. Nanku kunegap ye 50 meters, singazi ukuthi uzokhona ukumaintain le pace up until to the end. And usho so amadoda okuqonda imicimbi nabo seqala ukuvala ngoku, sino tops balo phambili, sinolukupa dikotsi, sinanku Marco Bakarati nodumisani hlaselo uyalandela. Uyohan Kronier uhlezi emva nje uyalandela naye, singazi ukuthi le ndoda ingathi yahamba kodwa bazoyivala igap, ngeke bayivala sazi, kodwa indoda yokuqonda imicimbi. And bamebeke sonqo, angiqondi ukuthi bangambambe, because manje say almost unegap ye 100 meters, singazi ukuthi naye uzoyibamba until kuzokube nini, kodwa ndiyamthemba.
Goed, hy lyk nog baie gemaklik. Ek hoop regtig hy kan hierdie hou. As hy hierdie kan hou, sal dit 'n uitstekende tyd wees en 'n goeie deurbraak in Suid-Afrikaanse atletiek. 'N Mooi pak wat hom jaag. Kom ons kyk wat gebeur. Die mannetjies daar lyk nog sterk. Johan Kronier wat die tweede pak lei. Kom ons kyk of hy daai tweede pak aan die eerste pak vasgeheg kan kry, sodat hulle soos 'n peloton deur kan kom en dalk kan kyk of hulle die voorste ou Sibusiso Nzima kan inhaal.
Usibusiso udlule first 1 km nge 2:33. Siqonde ukuthi umaintainile manje sekuhamba ama 63 per lap. Amadoda aqala naye ukuphakamisa amasokiso abo, bayavala kancane kancane, kodwa singazi ukuthi kuyoze uyo lead until kuzokube nini. And siyaqala ukumbona manje uqinisa ukumathi uthensanyana umzima, kodwa ipace sase-right and ndiyamthemba ngoba indoda eyaziyo umcimbi. And nako evusa i-crowd Sibusiso sathi madoda liniva, shayani izandla niscream-e, indoda ezivayo mayezeyifika phambi kwami, kodwa ngiyamthemba uSibusiso ngoba naye indoda yokuqonda imicimbi. And last year ukhona ukugijima sub 805 khona la kule track, ngingazi namanje ukuthi uzokhona ukuyiphinda lento leyo na ezeyibuya kumarathon and amanyawo asenerastinyana, kodwa umaintainile kakuhle. And namadoda ku-second group uTops Baloyi, uMarco Bakarazi, uDumisani Hlaselo bayalandela nabo. Singazi ukuthi iyo bathatha isixesha elingakanani kuze bafike kula position uSibusiso akuyo. Johan Kronier nayo uyalandela uthe chuka nje, kodwa andithembi ukuthi uzofika le phambili ngoba ucede ukugijima 800 and ngicabanga ukuthi amanyawo asakhathele kancane. Singazi ukuthi iyovala kanjani.
Daar sy dames en here, die eerste 1500 meter van hierdie wedloop is verby. Sibusiso Nzima wat op 4 minute deurgegaan het op die eerste 1500 meter. die ouens wat almal so 7 sekondes agter hom was na dit. Kom ons kyk of hy kan deurkom. Die pak wat Sibusiso jaag, hierdie pas drasties opgetel. Hierdie manne is regtig lus vir hardloop.
Usibusiso nzima manje seke-approacha i-2 kilometers and amadoda ayivalile igap manje sebefikile kuye. Singazi ukuthi uma befika kuye bazofika bahlala or bofika badlule na. And basethubele lihle ukuthi bangagijima i-sub 8 minutes. Udumisani ungu-number 4. Nanku udikoti aphuma kulandela uMthobisi and kulandela noMax number 5, uMacro number 6. Singazi ukuthi uma ufika lapha kuye befika bahlale or kanjani na, kodwa ipace iyavuma ukuthi bangagijima ixesha elide and ndiyabathemba la madoda. Usibusiso naye nje uthe chu ncimbe kuhle uyalandela.
En hulle is deur die eerste 2000 meter op 5 minute 28 sekondes. Dis bietjie van die pas af wat ons verwag het vanaand, maar nou raak dit regtig 'n taktiese wedloop hier vanaand. Sibusiso Nzima wat se wiele nou bietjie afkom. Hier gaan die volgende drie, die drie wat in die jaagpak was, wat nou onder hom uitgaan.
Sebamdlulile uSibusiso manje ku leader uThobs Baloyi kulandela uDumisani and le pace aqale ngayo uSibusiso ngibonile ukuthi kuzoba nenkingi yokugcineni ngoba it was very fast for him as a marathoner. I don't think ukuthi angakhona ukumaintaina le pace leya, but at least ukhona ukubonisa amadoda ukuthi masigijime ngoba vele as we athlete you need always to push the pace. Ayikho lokuthi kumele sihlale epacini eslow then run the slow times, but ngiyathemba ukuthi amadoda nawo afunde something from uSibusiso. If they wanted to run good times they should have went with him because it was a very good pace from the start and then they could have if bebe hambe naye bebe se pace in a sub 8 minutes. Ngingathemba ukuthi manje bazogijima sub 8 minutes, ngithemba ukuthi bazogijima ma 806 808 80 or 810, but masibone nje ngoba manje sekusale one lap to go and uDumisani nje uthe chu emva koTops. Singazi ukuthi izogcina kanjani nge last 200 ngoba siyazi uDumisani is a very aggressive runner. He can push very fast the last lap and then ngiyathemba ukuthi it's just waiting for a kick. Now here's the real work start now, and Tumisani Hlaselo is still lying second, and Thobs Baloyi is first, and Marco is third, and Max fourth, and Sibusiso Nzima fifth. So let's just wait for up until last 100 meters and see what's gonna happen. And Thobs is pushing very hard, and I don't think Tumisani will have this one, but he's a fighter. I think he will just wait for 100 meters to go up until he starts sprinting. And Johan Kroong is pushing very hard now, on his last 250 to go. Here comes Tumisani, he's pushing very hard, but Thobs is fighting. Thobs is fighting. Tumisani is pushing very hard, but Thobs is fighting. I think Thobs got this one. What a time now. I think 8:13. Tumisani was fourth, second, Marco third. Yiyo ke loyo nto yabo madoda. Amadoda ayizamile and just nje abakhonanga ukupusha isikhathi up until 8:15, but ngiyathemba ukuthi it was a good pace from uSibusiso and siexpecte the way akhulume ngakhona, into ayenzile, into ayishilo before i-race start, and it was a nice one. Thank you.